So far so good, we have created a model class and a JPA configuration file. The model class users.java and the configuration file persistent.xml. This is also called the persistent XML file. We have specified database connection properties, JDBC URL, user password, and JDBC driver. Okay. And now we need to write a simple test program. To verify if we have done the mapping and configuration correctly. This program simply creates a new user's object and persists it to the database. But before doing that, let's understand a couple of key interfaces defined by JPA. They are the Entity Manager and Entity Manager Factory. An Entity Manager instance is associated